let's continue the adventure. What did I tell you? Marvelous, isn't it? Oh, I'll pay the water latosphere visit myself later if I get the chance. It's easy to tell from the flowers that it's a very special being. Very well, I'll go speak with Sister Zifan and see if she agrees. Alright, I'll return to Water Lotus and the two treasures to you, Lady Ronzu. Where it is? The cave. Yep. Oh yeah, there's a quest also. Ciao, G. I look for my older sister. I'll go for my older sister. Little girl, what's the matter with your older sister? Master captures and abducts my older sister. I'm going to go and defeat those monsters when I find my sister. Then I find my sister. Sister. What kind of monsters were they? A large honchong shrink on two legs. It ran towards. Do you trust me, little brother? Oh, will you go and rescue my older sister? Yes. You look very strong. My sister name is Wei Rui. When you find her, make sure to tell her Zhao Qi is worried about his sister. Okay, I'll definitely tell her. Okay, I saw another one here, right? Nope. Why can't I just... Chosen one! Christine Cheng, how do you get her?
You have to save Yang Ling! Huang Qi kidnapped her!
What? He got kidnapped?
I asked Mr. Chong Yu for help, but the sister is very temperamental. I'm afraid we can't wait any longer. You have the Yifeng pearls and your cultivation is quite advanced. Will you come with me to the Yingfeng cave to rescue Sister Yang Ling?
Of course.
Good. We should split up. You deal with the obstacles and the guards on the way, and I'll destroy the trap formation outside the cave.
Deal. Let's do this.
After you left, Sister Yang Ling kept talking about her little bell and said she wanted to take Huang Qi to task. But I never thought she would actually go to the Yingfeng cave alone, against Master Chong Yu's orders. I was worried, so I followed her. When we reached the entrance to the cave, we suddenly found ourselves surrounded by Huan Qi's monsters. Not only did they kidnap the sister, they were going to keep me as their slave. I'm still a Heaven's Children student. I shouldn't let myself be humiliated like this. Just when I was about to risk my life, the sister said her life wouldn't be worth living if I died. When Huang Qi heard this, he seemed confused. Then he ordered them to let me go.
Break the barrier. Oh, come on, dude.
Tonight.
nothing there. Have you come to rescue me? Indeed I have. Are you Zhao Zhi's older sister? Yes, how did you know? Zhao Zhi, your little brother, asked me to rescue you. He is worried about you. It's all thanks to the protective rune of the little immortal Shi Dao. I'm well and bring you back safe. Thank you, hero. Don't mention it. Thank you, a heavy protective talisman of Shi Dao. The immortal gave it to me. They don't have the courage to harm. But there are many girls who were blocked up here. I heard that this Huang Shanglang intend to offer up the girls to their chieftain. The chieftain himself carried off a girl named Yang Ling, in fact. Yang Ling? I wanted to run away, but they stole the gift that I prepared for Zhao Ji. Gift? Forgive the direction, the direct question. But what kind of gift would put a girl in a dangerous situation like this? My family has always been poor. Not long ago, he asked our friends from the squall ferry to get us imported goods, but it just cost a fortune. My plan was to surprise Zhao Ji. I can't leave it all to those monsters. Not so fast, I'll help you get it all back. Zhao Ji. Go find Wei Rui. Thank you, immortal. I should head back as well and look for Zhao Zhi. He's probably worried. Don't mention it. Give me the XP and see you around. There's one more quest here. I've pointed out to you several times that you always proceed in the manner of the Temple of Peace so that we don't disgrace ourselves in front of Brother Shi Dao. We haven't. Why are you so worried over a couple of little wizards? Brother Shi Dao's weapons were crafted by the great Primal Master himself, and anyone can win a fight with them. But we've used them much worse than he did. And you still dare to have much of a big mouth. How often have you been to morning lessons this month? Zhenran Biang has already said that you'll be kicked out of the school if you continue to skip lessons. Sister, I admit my mistake, isn't that enough? Wait until I'm done talking, then I'll speak to you again. I just saw how well you can fight and that you have really got what it takes. Would you be interested in fighting with us? What's the plan? The Ling Xiao Gallery Shadow, Long Shadow Gallery is ventilated from the three sides. If we start a big fire in there, I'm sure we can destroy all Hong Zhong Long at once. But there are innocent maidens I still have to. You're right. Unfortunately, we won't achieve anything by hesitating. Rescuing people is more important task. Let's do this Wait, I and my brothers and sisters, I will try to save as good as the girl as best as we can. And you search the palace and burn all the Unchong Chong possession. Alright? Deal. Let's do this.
He snatched so many girls, but none of them is the wife. Is the wife, not coming back?
Oh, you better not talk like that. Otherwise, Chia will be out to kill.
They aren't ladies. Chia, let's have our way with them. What do you think? Should we teach them how to catch chickens or how to breed them?
How best to roast chickens? Then they can feed me with their dainty little hands.
You carry your weapon well, but so do I.
These Chonchonchon are no match for you. It's a real pity I'm too busy now. If we ever see each other again, I hope, and the opportunity arises, I definitely want to do it. Thank you for the compliment. Chosen one, if possible, I have one more thing you could help me with. Speak freely. These Chonchonchon have been wrecking havoc in the Long Shadow Gallery. I'm afraid I'm going to take a real effort to get rid of them, but I found out that those Unchong Ding aren't entirely disorganized. In fact, they have an hierarchy and everyone has a specific task. So we would take out the leader first, the Unchong Chieftain, in the Long Shanghai. How about it? Can you manage that? No problem. I didn't think you'd find it quite easy. It was going to send another brother to support you, but I guess there's no need. Thank you so much for doing this. Don't mention it. Next.
She kidnapped the most beautiful girls.
Ah, forbidden fruit! the fuck?
The Huangshilong wreak havoc wherever they go. When we get our hands on them, there'll be no mercy. Not only that, we have to burn their possessions too.
Aha, spoke like a true hero.
Let's go!
Burn all their supplies again.
I'm glad the last 10 years I spent learning magic weren't wasted. See you at the entrance to the Yingfang Cave.
Hey, wait. Oh, I have to kill all those bastards. How many? 30.
What do you mean?
Immortal, stop, Immortal. Are you talking to me? You've been stuck here for quite some time. Finally, someone who's a good person came past. I'm you from the mountain. I'm on my way to the capital to study at the Imperial Academy. My sister has contributed greatly to this country's development. In fact, I took part in the Imperial examination last year as well, but unfortunately, the examination master described my essay as being a bunch of incoherent nonsense. This assessment became clearer to me as time went by, so I hope I'll be able to demonstrate my progress at the Imperial Academy this year. To be honest, I met a beauty of the land in Goose Village. Last year she married once complicated the officer's exam, so she needed good marks in the next semester's examination. While on the topic of Goose, it's really a beautiful place, the Zhonghua Pavilion in particular. Do you need help? Yes. Fucking. My God, I don't have patience. Thank you, you're really a good person. Now I can study at the Imperial Academy in peace. I wish you all the best in your studies. May all your wishes be fulfilled. There's something else I wanted to ask you, my dear good fellow. There are a few Wang Chong on this planet. To be honest, they can make me quake and tremble if I do not dare to go to China on this planet. It will be a registration day in the Imperial Academy. If I miss it, I'll be in trouble. Goodness, dramatic, isn't it? So you need me to go and get rid of Hong Chong Long, would you? Precisely. What a good person is you. You're truly great. You know already what I'm thinking. Why didn't you say earlier just now? I do not agree. If my books cannot confess, I have to see my personal safety instead. How can I live up to the sacred teachings? Yes. Those quests are repetitive as... Let me go with this one because I wanna... Where did this lady go? Come on. Find Yang Cheng.
The Yingfang Cave really lives up to its reputation. I can feel the cold yin in my bones already. Go on. Show me the legendary Jifeng pearls.
What should I show them to you?
There doesn't seem to be anything special here. Is this really supposed to help?
Try it and you'll find out.
Not all the monsters here have been killed yet. I'll protect you.
five more.
You're remarkable, my good person. Eliminating all these monsters in such a short time, it's nothing I could give you, but I read your story in a book of my lifetime. That's not necessary, this type is worth nothing. Where am I? Oh. You enter in the Inn cave.
I really am your husband. Why don't you believe it? Oh, can't you remember how we fell in love many years ago? Oh, I see. You don't recognize me because I look different now. Wait until I change back to the form that Look, my wife. Do I look familiar like this?
How could I ever be your wife? Shut up! Humans!
Who dares to break into my cave? You again! You have disturbed us many times and stopped me. I can only expel my hatred by ripping you to pieces! Guys, come and get him!
Would you prefer to wait for Master Chun Yu? He'll cut you down to size.
My lady, still so resentful after all these years. But I like it.
Stop it. Tell me, finally, where is
me? Who is in such a hurry to see me? Oh, it's only some brat. Does Heaven's children not teach it?
怎么，你们神医到天就没告诫过？ 见着前辈，不可直呼其名。
You monster! You aren't worthy of talking to me, a member of-
No respect. Let me teach you a lesson, since your teacher isn't here.
My darling!
A 100 years of cultivation were destroyed in-
生生死死。 聚散离合 蠢货
Browsing
It was so. Huang Qi.
Lady Yang, are you right?
I am a practitioner and know the cycle of life, death, and rebirth. We were married in our previous lives, but now I am just Yang Ling. But I never imagined reading this diary would make me so sad. It's as if a family member died.
We shouldn't stay here too long. Let's go.
I would like to stay a while longer. They were my family last life, after all.
I understand. What will you do?
He follows me of his own free will. I hope he'll recover soon. And he'll never be bad again, as long as I watch over him.
Don't be sad. There are other people out there who care about you.
Yes.
In that case, I will tell Brother Yang Cheng that all is well. What?
I never would have imagined that Huang Qi and Yang Ling shared a past.
Has High Priest Chang Yu arrived?
Of course he has. And he went inside to look for you. When he found that you were safe, he told me to wait here for you, and then he left.
In such a hurry, I wonder what happened.
A strange meteor appeared out of nowhere at the Nine Dragon Mirror. Most likely, Mei Jia is behind. Very concerned. Master Chang Yu doesn't want to put it off any longer.
If it's that urgent, I'll look into it. Level 30. Level 30, 30, 30. So I guess level 35 is the max level, right?
This formation must be used to capture the White Serpent Dragon.
Okay.
Okay, next.
The Major wanted to use this formation to drain the White Serpent Dragon of soul force.
Really?
It's an evil spell. If we don't break the formation as soon as possible...
I came here with a friend many years ago. Back then, the countryside around the Nine Dragon Mere was a place of beautiful hills, pristine water, and clear moonlight. A true paradise. How times and people change. Returning and seeing how much has changed, it's moving.
Elder Chen Xi. Chen Xi.
Ah, at least that made you smile. Anyway, I have things to do. Cheng Yu, what were we discussing again?
What Elder Chen Xi said. He thinks this column belongs to the fire element. If we attack it with water, we might succeed.
Oh, we have to break the formation. I'm almost ready. Just give me a moment.
I'll deal with them. It's easier to level up in group in this game. Elder Chen Xi, someone. This sounds familiar.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
The Divine Emperor has authorized Elder Chen Xi to travel to the temple without kneeling before him. So there's no reason for you to be overly polite to the palace.
Your Highness, the decree is ready, but hasn't been announced to the public yet. We should observe etiquette, at least for the time being.
Right, Master Sui, stop pestering up.
Yep.
Elder Chen Xi, you know a lot about formations. Do you have an idea?
Your Majesty, the barrier is supported by five magic pillars at this point. Each of these five pillars represents one of the five elements.
This pillar is linked to the elemental fire.
So it takes life from fire and dies as soon as the flame is extinguished. Right now, all we need is a drop or two of the water treasure, magical lotus tears, bolstered by the secret method I got from Shang-Chi Palace. It will allow us to destroy the pillar easily. Cheng Yu, wait until I finish my spell. Then you take action immediately and destroy the magic pillar.
Venerable Cheng Yu, you can stop slaving other over this. I'll take care of it.
Magic lotus tears.
magic lotus tears?
This isn't an easy refinement to accomplish. It can prolong life and preserve beauty. Her Majesty's birthday is nearing.
This isn't important right now. First, take these two vials of magic tears. Let the palace master worry about her present.
Your blade is truly beautiful. Is the Great Major Barrier. How come you can still move? The Guisham Fire separated me from them.
At your command! Burn to the core in my fire!
Retreat? Do you want Mejia to mock you?
How dare you pester Her Highness with this? I will accompany them.
All right.
Thank you, Venerable Master.
We don't know exactly what's going on, but we can't sit around and do nothing. First, let's get rid of the demons that are blocking the way. Then we'll see what happens.
Yes, that's what I think too.
Arrived at the Hungry Pass and erected a site for Dara's servants. Lord Laozi arrived at the Hungry Pass and erected a site for Dara's servants. The temperature here keeps increasing. If we don't break through the mechanism formation up ahead as soon as possible, the next time we meet His Majesty will look like lumps of charcoal. You head east, and I'll go west.
Thank you. Oh my god.
I conducted an investigation here before you arrived. Apart from a few shrimp and crab soldiers, there's only one Xian Chang mage up ahead, and he's really something.
In that case, leave it to me, Venerable Chang. How about you take out the remaining monsters in the surrounding area?
Why the hurry all of a sudden?
I really can't stand much the heat much longer. Go on.
Arrived at the Hungry Pot and erected a site for Dallas Sermon. Lord Laozi arrived at the Hungry Pot and erected a site for Dallas Sermon. He arrived at the Hangu Pass and erected a site for Daoist sermons. Lord Laozi arrived at the Hangu Pass and erected a site for Daoist sermons. Arrived at the Hangu Pass and erected a site for Daoist sermon. Once the runes are dead, we need to get out of here as quickly as possible, because this dream world won't exist for much longer.
Once we get out.
Don't run around aimlessly. Follow me.
Okay.
piece of the golden fish comb hairpin holding the white serpent dragon has disappeared.
Okay, guys, I think I will call it done for today. I will join probably tomorrow with the continuation of leveling 35. Thank you all for watching. See you tomorrow, maybe.